Woman was rescued after she fell into the water while on her jet ski in the Torresdale section of Philadelphia. Video from the Citizens app shows a crowd gathered as first responders bring the woman to shore. It happened near Linden Avenue and Delaware Avenue at about 5:30 this evening. The 51-year-old woman was rescued from the river. She was taken to Jefferson Torresdale Hospital in critical condition. All right, turning now to the AccuWeather.